I'm Domenico Raimondo. I'm head of Design Europe. We're here in our space in Berkeley Square in London with the setup of our next auction. And I want to start with the three chairs by Joe Ponti. What's very exciting about these three is that they really talk about the way by which certain forms, like with every great designer and artist, are repeated throughout life and perfected. All three chairs are in the original upholstery. We made a point of it. We move on to Edmond Deval. He references the work of Donald Judd, Giorgio Morandi, and it's like a musical score where the voids are as important as the grouping of objects. And it's a repetition. It's almost like a mantra. Sprouting Vice by Axel Salto. This is a really spectacular example because of the scale and this bright, vivid emerald green, which has never appeared in any of his Royal Copenhagen pieces. We have here a desk, a unique prototype by Giuseppe Ferrabini. And here it's like the essence of a furniture, it's the soul of a furniture. Everything is stripped down. We have a group of studio ceramics by Lucy Rea on this table. And here, of studio ceramic, we have the most important piece we're offering, which is this Hans Koper cycladic ceramic. This work really is towards the end of his life. His illnesses didn't allow him to throw as large as he used to. So everything is condensed into this very small form, very precise. And it's all about this incredible balance between form and matter. Here we have a set of nesting tables by Jean Dunand, which celebrated French designer. This is from 1925. Jean Dunand started working with lacquer. And in order to create white, he started including eggshell, very, very finely grinded eggshells, and he created these incredible patterns. Here we have a room divider by Joe Ponti, very rare. It's finished on both sides. On this side, there's a cabinet, on the other side, it's see-through, and there's also a mirror which reflects and plays and expands the room. Here we have the table, the top lot, which is by Claude Lalanne. It's a unique commission. It was designed for a house in the Caribbean. And the motif is the one of birds, which reflect the fact that it was a site-specific piece. We have two pieces in the sale by Studio Job. They're from the Robert Barron series, and they offer a kind of tongue-in-cheek commentary on capitalism, power, and they have, in the great tradition of Northern European art, this fine line between the grotesque and the sublime. And we have the table, and we have the safe in the sale as well. And this, in my opinion, really is the best work they've ever produced. Here we have the Miss Blanche by Shiro Kuramata. This is number 21 of 56. 56 were made, each one for his year of his life. He died very young. And the great thing about this piece is it's a copy of the original certificate, which is something that not often is available to collectors. Here we have Alberto Giacometti at the Fan. Here we have Earth by Jean Wyer and Mark Newson, Oregon Chair. There's something about this desire by designer to have a certain kind of fluidity in design in different eras, always being a quest. This desk by Gottardi, it's an Italian architect. And what I love about this desk, it has the characteristic of a building. And this is one of the things about furniture sometimes where you can really see if you change scale, it could actually be architecture.